call him DJ Seymour.
We'll be right back.